80% seek eye contact with the driver before crossing the street. But what happens when there is no one behind the wheel, when the car is driving itself?
Well, it was a strange experience, to be honest.
What an in!
I was a bit pissed off, actually.
We modified a car so it appeared to be self-driving and used hidden cameras to test how people react to an approaching car where the driver is reading the newspaper.
We came to the crosswalk and I saw the car approaching and he slowed down, came to a stop. But then I looked at him and he was reading the newspaper and I was thinking to myself, how is this guy seeing us?
Cars of today only communicate with brake lights and indicators. And that's enough because you also have the driver. But if you have a car with no driver, the car needs to be much more sophisticated in its communication and aid the pedestrian to understand its intentions.
I just reacted like this, and I get scared.
Very strange.
This machine is controlling you, and I don't necessarily trust that technology yet.
To solve this, Semcon has developed a communication concept based on a symbol anybody can understand, a smile.
Self-driving cars will have a massive impact on society. So we can't just focus on the technology inside the car. It's time to think about what happens when these cars should interact with us. That's why the solutions need to be based on human behavior.